All right, we're live now. Hey everyone on Twitch, hey everyone on YouTube watching this. I'm the Layman, and I'll be continuing my playthrough of Gravity Rush Remastered. For those of you who happened to catch my last casual stream on Wednesday, my sincere apologies for that little snafu that happened at the end. There was a misunderstanding that's been cleared up now. Everything's cool. Hey Adam, welcome. Anyways, last time on the stream, you know, I actually forgot what happened, like, except in, oh yeah, no, we played around in Plejon here, the, I guess, entertainment district of this world, and we brought back the chunk of the world that went missing here. So today, we're gonna head over to the next area, and we're gonna explore that world. And I feel like taking the slow way, because why not? Yeah, there's that little anomaly over there. Gonna deal with that soon enough. Also, this airship is a lot slower than the train it took to get here. I did sneak, but that was in the casual stream. I was specifically referring to my last story playthrough just now, Adam. For those of you wondering, on my casual Wednesday streams, I just goof around a little and do some of the side missions in the game. And last time I did the rest of the first DLC. So yeah, we followed Crazy Lady Melda around and found her husband and helped them save their marriage and lost our job in the process. But we didn't really make a profit on that anyways, so somewhat of a lateral move. Alright, come on already. Land, dock, moor, whatever you do. Also, lots of flavor text to look at. What similarity to the monsters from the show Ruby? I have no idea what you're talking about. But yeah, for anyone interested, I highly recommend the show by Rooster Teeth called Ruby, spelled R-W-B-Y. It's a really good time. It's really fun. Lots of action, lots of romance, lots of feels, and no spoilers. I'm not gonna spoil anything about it, so if you want to know about it, I recommend checking it out yourself. The entire thing's on YouTube, so, and it's currently 3 seasons, so check it out at your leisure. Anyways, before I start, it's another one of those traveler lit people. It's that girl and her cat again. She's looking at me funny. If she can see me, maybe she can see my husband too? I know you can't hear me, but let me tell you about him. He was doing research on gravitational fields. It was his calling in life. I was always so lonely, sitting at home waiting for him to come back from the lab. Sometimes I even thought about leaving him. But now that he's really gone, I miss him so. Whew, it felt good to get that off my chest. I hope I can run into you again some. And disappear again. Yep, that's how it goes. Script, words, and a plot. Yeah, that's as vague a sum up as you can possibly make. Anyways, let's see what this character has to say. Let's see what flavor you bring to this.
Yeah, with the airboat liners up and running again, the factory is back in business. Say, you heard anything about that woman with the crow? I haven't seen her in a while.
Oh, you mean our rival? No, I haven't.
Huh? Oh, right. Her.
I heard all the towns disappearing and reappearing because of those shifters fighting. I wish they'd just go away.
No, that's not true.
Yeah, What's with the sour face? Say, you kind of remind me of that other shifter who was fighting the crow girl. You wouldn't...
What? Know her? Me? Nah, not at all. Oh, I just remembered I had somewhere to be. Sorry to run. Bye. And walk away casually, smile and wave. Don't tip him off where the gravity queen. And we're right here by the objective. It's Sid. What do you got for us this time, Sid? Cat, just the girl I wanted to see.
This can't be good.
Alias, the King of Thieves, just announced his next target. Andestria's sacred gem. I need your help protecting it.
I knew you'd want me to do something. Fine, I'll help, but no more working from the shadows.
After the last incident, we figured out there was a leak somewhere in the force, so this time it's up to me and the other elite officers to stop him.
Elite? You?
Don't be like that. They liked my idea of switching up the real gem so much, they asked me to make another candy fake so we can try it again. Yeah, Sid apparently got promoted again. That's why he's looking so dapper.
Yeah, because that worked so well the last time.
It'll work. Don't worry. We're keeping the number of people who know about the plan down this time to prevent leaks. Can you patrol around the area and keep an eye out for anything suspicious? Don't worry. No more working behind anyone's back. The boss knows you're helping this time. Here, take this. Because it's dangerous to go alone.
Fine, I'll do it. If that sacred gem is so important to the people of this town, I'll do whatever it takes to protect it.
That's the spirit, Cat. Letting old ghosts die. So I can sort of see that. Character with the eye patch from Black Cat. Only without the eye patch, obviously.
Thanks for agreeing to help, little lady. I apologize about before. I've been hearing nothing but good things about you.
Boss? She has a name, you know. Anyway, thanks for agreeing to help, Miss Cat. The scary old guy here is Bulbosa, and I'm Sid's partner, Chaz.
Phew. Sounds like this time my help is official. I really didn't care for sneaking all over the place. What do you guys think of Sid's plan?
It'll be fine. Sure, Sid may have a few problems, but he's as sharp as a tack and he makes a killer candy gem. Miss Cat, we've got this area covered. If you could go check out the fake for us, we'd appreciate it a bunch.
The officers there don't know they're guarding a fake. For the good of the plan, make sure it stays that way.
Roger. I'll go and check on them in the fake gem.
All right. To the chip. Whoa! And it was so far away. Yeah, I guess it kind of makes sense. Boof. And this. I don't get the logic behind the statues. It must be some in-universe lore I'm not privy to.
Hi there, officer. How goes the patrol?
No need to worry. We've got everything under control here. My grandma's wish was to protect the sacred gem with my life, and I'm not about to let her down.
He doesn't even know it's a fake. It sounds like the gem is in good hands. If Alias shows up, let me know right away.
Oh, who could this be?
Cat here. Sid, is that you?
How's everything looking out there? It's all clear. It falls clear. Can you head up to one of the towers and have a look around? We have to be vigilant. Alias is a master criminal.
All right, leave it to me. I'll head up and have a look.
To... up there, not really so high at all. I don't know where the love interest is. It's Otacon.
Sid, I saw the explosions. What's going on?
Cat, I just got a call from HQ. Those bombs were planted by Alias, and he said there's another one ready to blow by at the waste processing plant. You've got to stop it before it goes. There's not enough time for us to get over there.
I better get moving. So I just need to find the bomb and...
Yeah, find it in.
Oops, wrong button. There's no time to call back. I'll just wing it.
And Middle to the meta. Oh! Yeah, gotta move the trash out of the way. Hey, come on. Nope! Darn it. You know, surprisingly, I never actually dropped the bomb in my other playthrough. Shows me for not paying attention. I'm pretty sure it's more industrial waste than human waste. Hopefully it's not human waste. Dough indeed. Found the bomb. Alright, no dropping anything this time. Beautiful. There, I defused the bomb. We should be safe now.
Thank you, Chaz. What a relief. I wasn't sure I'd do it once I found what to do once I found it.
Sid was worried sick. He said he got cut off.
Oh well, he said to hurry, so
that's probably him now. Sid here. Chaz, Kat, it's the Nevi. They're all over the place near the fake.
First the bomb, now the Nevi? I'm on my way.
No, don't worry. The uniformed officers are doing a fine job enough of drawing Alias in. They're the bait.
What?
Roger that, Sid. I'll just head back to my post then. Kat, you go ahead while I call for reinforcements. I'll meet you there. Sid should have further instructions once you arrive.
I bet he will.
First Sid doesn't tell the officers that they're guarding a fake, and then they're used as bait. How did this guy get promoted again?
Kat here. Something wrong?
Kat, where are you? Get back to the real gem and help Bulbosa and the elite police protect the gem.
What were you saying before about bait? Those are people, Sid. Forget the plan. I'm going to rescue them.
No, don't go. Wait. Yeah, I'll see. Kat has priorities. I mean, as far as respect for human life goes, she has priorities. Oh, come on. Stop dodging. These things are annoying when they dodge.
Ah, come on.
Deal with you ads on the ground first. Dodge! Yeah, hopefully I'll get better with that. Is that it? There's an air indicator. And I completely wasn't even aiming at him.
And more just...
You kill one and two more pop up. What the heck? Eh, gotcha. Whew. Got them all. It's awful. The Nevi trapped some of our officers on the top of the towers. Please, you gotta save them.
What? Don't worry. I'll bring him back.
There we go. Couldn't move for a second. There we go. And that literally took no time at all. Yes, yes, thanks. Let me get to the others. Whoa! And I almost fell off the world there. Also, I remember this. There aren't any indicators until you get near where the other officers are, so you gotta find them first. Oh! Fortunately, found one right now. Yeah, I'll rescue you. Just give me a sec. And nailed it. Alright, two down, one to go. I know. I'm looking for him, man. Don't worry. Yeah, well, normal people don't have the power to manipulate gravity, so I'd imagine it would be pretty scary for your average layman. Of course, I'm not your average layman, so... Heyo. Also, I found these guys a whole lot faster than I did before. More Nevi. But, fortunately, I can ignore them and just get him right to the drop-off. Ta-da! I saw my life flash before my eyes. Yeah,
something feels off. Why'd the Nevi kidnap those officers and then just leave them there like that? This whole thing is a mess and it's giving me the creeps. You don't think Alias knows about the fake, do you?
You say meow, but your text says
Yeah, something's wrong. Dusty, we better get the real back to the real gem.
How did I come up with the name Layman? It's a different version of Everyman, and when I first started writing fan fiction, my goal was to just personify just your like average Everyman, like in what I wrote. They called out. Well, no. We thought he did before, and it turns out Alias was impersonating him, so... And we did see that they are two different people. What? Oh yeah, what did happen here? Oh, cutscene.
Oh, hi, Alias!
And he can summon Nevi, apparently. Swell. Just what we need.
I finally found you, Alias. Why are you doing this? The sacred gem is protecting these people. I won't let you have it.
Poor scrappy kitten. Your claws aren't sharp enough to scratch me. Maybe you should scamper off before I take out your 9 lives.
First, my claws are sharper than you think. And second, I'm not going anywhere. This ends here.
Ooh, do we fight him? Catch Alias. No, we gotta catch... And we can't actually... Yeah, he is somewhat stereotypical as far as villains go. I hate those, like, frog-looking things. Actually, those don't even look like frogs. They don't even look like anything. Actually, the Nevi look like something out of a Miyazaki film. Like, specifically the... What was it? Howl's Moving Castle. The monsters that were in that. I just realized. Come on, I will... There we go. Didn't want to have to resort to that. Okay, I guess the one that's summoned the Nevi was real. Should have realized that before doing anything. Ow. Didn't see that. Because mysterious powers, that's why. That's why he's controlling the Nevi. Actually. Ow. You know, I just... Nah, I'm gonna save my special meter.
Hmm.
Yeah. Yeah, fanfiction writers can be weird sometimes. Then again, they can be the good type of weird, too, so... Takes a while to learn how to discern what's what. Surprisingly, or I guess not surprisingly, not a lot of fanfiction for this particular series. That might pick up after the release of the second game, though. But like, as of right now, I'm pretty sure you can measure the amount of stories on fanfiction.net, like, in the... not even scratching the top of the triple digits. Why can't I punch you? Why do you keep summoning more Nevi? I think these guys might be new. Stupid lamppost is in my way. We got both weak spots at once. That's new. Alright, come on, dude. Not offhand. I know it's definitely happening, I just don't remember when. Probably sometime this year. I'd imagine before winter rolls around, if I had to guess, but don't quote me on that. And, of course, that wasn't even his final form. Okay, now I'm gonna want to use my special meter. To the internet to find out. Go right ahead, sir. I'm more than a little curious now myself. Take that. And that, and this, and some of this, and a little of that on the side. Ah, come on. Hey, no, you don't regen health like that. Ow. Come on. No, I'm gonna reach it from there. There we go. Okay, now where'd he go? Right there, apparently. Alright. Take him down, cat. Giga Drill Break! Right in the trash, where you belong. And he gets squashed That was just gruesome, son. I honestly don't remember seeing that last time. Oh? Who are these guys? Probably military or police force. And cats in a towel again. Of course. Whatever. At least that's as naughty as this game gets, air quotes. Huh? Oh, hi, swashbuckling Sam. Incoming!
What do you think you're doing?
Sorry, just had something I really wanted to show you. No release date. Oh, well. Eventually, Eventually it'll get released, and when it does, I'll probably most likely stream it. Wow, quite a place you've got here. I'm glad I made it down in one piece.
Gravity Queen versus the King of Thieves. Cat scratches out Alias. Alias gone for good. X-Ville's new superhero. Cat claws into our hearts.
Not bad, eh, Gravity Queen? He's talking the force about pinning a medal on you.
Really? You're kidding. I'm just trying to help people, you know? I'm not doing this for any rewards.
Oh, by the way...
Yeah?
I couldn't help noticing your lack of clothing.
Huh? Watch it, mister!
Whoa! relax! Huh? And there goes the towel. Dang it, Japan! Seriously.
Even if he made it for an unreliable cop, Sid was a friendly enough guy. Trouble seemed to follow him, and that trouble always found its way to me. I have to admit, I loved being called a hero. It was fun while it lasted.
And our reputation is improving. Anime! Am I right? No, but seriously, that is a trope that just... I don't understand... I mean, I get why it's there. It's to titillate the viewer, but... titillate them with good writing instead. Like, make them respect you first and then throw them a bone like that. Anyways. Okay. I had absolutely no idea I could go into a first-person view, and that literally did not come up at all in my other playthrough. That is kind of amazing. Anyway... Where are we going next? Oh, back there, of course. Oh, another bit of flavor text. See if that's anything. To warp! Find the other warp points while I'm... Well, if I come across them, I guess. Right now, this is about story, not exploring, necessarily. Let me just make sure I know where I'm going. Oh, up there. All right. To up there. Actually, I wanted to check on that other bit of text. Okay, just head straight backwards. I'll run across it. Ow. Huh, there it is. I can see it from here. And there's another fast travel point. Just unlock that while I'm over here. I'm guessing that... Oh, cherry flavored. Sounds like Alderman Danelica is looking to shake things up. Well, good. This place could use a good shake. You came here in person, you know. Promised we'd get paid leave and a 20% raise to boot. Now that just sounds too good to be true.
Sounds kind of fishy to me. If that were so easy, don't you think it would have been done by now?
Hey, even if half of what he says is right, that's still 10%. And it beats the pants off whatever Bonehead Bosley is promising. I guess there's... complaints about the government. Yeah, when aren't there complaints about the government? Anyways, that taken care of. Let's see what Gabe has for us. Probably getting this piece of the world back.
You've been keeping busy, huh, Gravity Queen? Nice pick. They got your good side.
Yeah, I kind of like that angle.
Seems like you're taking to this hero business.
Yep, and I'm ready to bring back more of the city.
Right then, let's get started.
Hmm? What you eating, Dusty?
Are those Scooby snacks? Are this... Ah, no! That's not a portal!
Nevidelic eliminates unwanted Nevi. Why do I get the feeling this is going to blow up in Kat's face? Kira. And of course, the new chapter title doesn't instill me with confidence. We didn't do the scene of her getting sucked into his portal. Yep, and... Yep. What did I tell you? Gravity's on the fritz now.
Are you feeling okay? You're acting funny. Dusty, please, I need you to stay focused. You have to bring back that missing part of the town.
And whoa, that drains so fast. Looks like it's fighting on foot right now, and... Oh, they're supposed to be sharks! Or shark-like creatures. That kind. Ow. Not what I wanted to do, but... Waste of a special gauge. Which... Okay, go... that way. Oh, there's stuff down here, too. Grab that before I go. Wow. When Dusty's sick, you do not stay in the air at all. Hit you. Yep. Whoop. Top floor, please. Oh, that one moves side to side. That's gonna be fun. And I probably could have just jumped on that. Made it. And, oh, it's... Those guys. They're fun. Ow! I was trying to dodge that. There we go. Alright, come on, buddy boy. Let's dance. Darn it! Fortunately, I've upgraded my gravity powers enough so that I can... And I can still hover for a while, and my gauge recharges, like, near instantly. Alright, where do I go? Alright, that way. That way it is. Hit a few gems for my trouble, so that's nice. Thank God. Thank God I didn't fall over the edge. If I'd fallen over the edge and not noticed right now, I would have just... Like, that would have been game over. I'd have to probably restart the whole level. Which would have been annoying. Probably. Space stuff is usually more potent than the boring stuff we have here on Earth. Of course, I get like all the hovering and flying enemies when my gravity gauge is on the fritz. Yep. Space marijuana. Space Denny's. Space everything. I'm not even gonna bother trying to fight that guy. Of course, I have to fight him anyway. Because, nope. Come on! Let me get on top of this thing. Oh, my gauge is back up. I'm not even gonna try to pronounce that word. There we go. Like, on one hand, I appreciate the variety here and not just doing the same old gravity shifting, that the game actually switches things up a bit, but on the other hand, it's so annoying not to be able to do anything for, like, more than 2 seconds. Oh yay, we're next to a tree. And don't you... Almost fell. Again, alright. What's our new gravity power this time? Yeah, that's normal in a video game. What do we got? Micro black holes. Summon a black hole to suck the Nevi out of existence. Oh, that seems fun. Seems like it's good for dealing with, like, weaker ads. And come back here. Oh, dang it. I'm just gonna... Hopefully it'll place me right back at the tree. And no, it doesn't. Gonna trek all the way back over there. Just let myself ride this until... Yep. Yeah, it does. At that. Not only does it suck, it bites. All right, let's try out our new power here. One, two, three, and I got three before it wore off. Yes! Successful dodge! I can do it! Yay! Defeated, and go that way. Yep, oh no, yeah, that is the missing part of the city.
Alright, another checkpoint. Indeed it does. Oh, what are you?
Some amoeba-looking creature.
Now, come on, Dusty, hold it together. It's the boss fight, man. Come on, Dusty, now's not a good time to be acting up. I need you.
Wow.
What's gotten into you? Did you eat something funny?
Actually, yes, he did. Not that you were paying attention.
Oh, I don't even know how I managed to do that.
Also, are those spores growing out of the back of giant ticks? Are they cordyceps? I think these mushrooms are supposed to be cordyceps. Last of Us crossover, maybe? Fanfiction writers, get on that.
Alright, where to go? Where to...
Oh, it's a bunch of little ones. Also, hey, look. It's a path I probably could have walked up.
Dang it.
There's one. There's, I hope I don't fall here.
That's two. This was really nerve-wracking, actually.
Yeah. Like, normally I'd be all bring it on, except my gravity gauge doesn't work properly. Oh, this is gonna be fun to deal with. Come on. Yes. It's like one in the bottom there. One. Oh, it's just a normal flying type of enemy. No. There we go. Greetings, Jump. Glad you could make it finally. So far, you missed Cat going up against Alias, that thief guy from an earlier installment. And you missed him getting crushed in a trash compactor. Other than that, we just started our trek to rescue the last part, or this next part of the city, and Cat's gravity gauge does not work properly. It drains way too fast for how much I've upgraded it. And where's that last one? Probably under the... Yep, there it is. I know, I'm just getting in a better position, Cat. Hold your horses. Yes, I got it. Well, there's more to the game, so we'll see. Dang it. Now I gotta get all the way back up there. Where is it? Okay. First. There we go. You know what, actually? Because this is getting really annoying. Let's see if this helps at all. Oh, hi, annoying enemy. Get down here. I want to try to... Oh, two of you now! I think it helped for the gauge recharging, but... But not for the consumption, actually. Oh wait, I could try throwing stuff at them. Yeah, no, that's just a symptom of her using the gravity powers. And, oh, nope, one more thing. Alright, come on. Oh. Two more things I get. How did that last one not hit? There you go. And you know what? Next time I try throwing stuff, I will try going into first person to do that. That's actually a good idea. Yeah, maybe there. See if I can't find some other detritus to toss around. There you go. Ow. Actually, that just made it more awkward to aim. Back up, there we go. Okay, I see what you gotta do. You gotta chuck stuff at him like that. Now this makes sense. Yeah, you gotta chuck stuff at him and watch out for the ads. I don't think that's a problem normally, but definitely in first person it's way too sensitive. It will give you that one. Yes! And I got him. At least she's able to still do her finishing move without too much trouble, despite Dusty here. Yeah, that doesn't look good. Although, I think that might have just fixed what was wrong with him. And yay, we got the city back. Now the game is over. It is so not over. There's at least 21 chapters in this game, not counting all of the side stuff to do. And tip. Typical. You finish him off once and he reappears in the regular world. And spawns a platoon heavy to attack the city. That's just typical.
Wait, I defeated the Nevi in the Rift Plane. How did it cross over into the city? Are you feeling better yet, Dusty? I'm gonna need you.
Oh, and this is just the next chapter now. Defeat the giant Nevi. Again. Don't need to tell me twice. Pardon. Now that my gravity's working normal. Come on, open up. Come on, open up. Then open up. Yeah, no, you're gonna need some help with this. Grab one of them gravity gems so I don't fall. Cat, the Nevi keep coming. You gotta do something.
I know. I'm doing my best here. But is that gonna be enough? Come on.
Seems like deal with you. I'm gonna find out one enemy who's shooting things rapid fire and deal with him unless... Who? What? Random expo... Oh, hi, military. Yeah. If I could actually pull off a move like grabbing it by the maw and punching stuff into its open mouth, I absolutely would.
Wow, I don't know who you are, but you really saved me. Thank you.
We're the new Special Defense Force. Shifter, head up to Storm Shield Tower and take out that Nevi.
X-Bell has a Special Defense Force? Alright, cover me. I'm going in.
Can we hurt the guy now, please? Please tell me I can. Nevi on tower. Got it. Yes, I do. Now open up. Oh no, I gotta take out the others on the tower first. Alright, yeah, you do what you need to while I deal with this. It's only a boss fight, so I'm actually gonna need to concentrate quite a bit here. Oh, you're the one who's rapid firing at me. You stay down. All right, that'll do for the moment. Now, ow! Flew right into that one. Oops. Get fly gem. There we go. Well, I gotta deal with all of them. Actually, yeah, I think dealing with the stuff on the tower is actually taking out his health. I'm gonna do that more. Except for that. Yeah, I feel you with them typos jump. Okay, there's one down there. Oh yeah, Dusty ate some bad crackers, and that's why our gravity was on the fritz before. But, yeah, I'm just going right for it. Perfect.
Come on.
Ow! You do not hit me right. I'm supposed to be invincible during that special attack. Ouch. Ouch. All right, that's better. Ow. Good grief. Almost got ya, actually. I'm getting... Darn it! More Healy Gem thingies. Nope, there's one. There's one down there. And grab you. Let's go up this side of the tower and get these... Get these gems here. I need more health. Alright, that'll do. Now to end this guy once and for all. Ow. There we go. Yeah, apparently for whatever reason, those weird galaxy-looking animals are the source of the shifter's power. Yeah, audio dialogue would help a lot. Not that I don't enjoy doing the voices, but it would be nice to just sit back and listen for a while. And there's that mysterious figure. Steampunk-looking character. You're that gravity shifter, Cat. I'm Yuri Grinnell, Special Defense Force Commander.
Oh, well, nice to meet you, Mr. Grinnell, sir.
The police have been overwhelmed by the growing Nevi menace. We're stepping in to become the line of defense that this town so desperately needs. I've looked into you, you know. It would be an honor to work together. Yeah, man. Yeah, even if it's... I'm guessing the made-up language for the game. It'd just be nice to hear. If we had someone with your exceptional abilities to round out our force, we'd be unstoppable.
Exceptional? My abilities? Oh, no. I'm just... Huh?
Anyway, we're looking to strengthen the unit, so I'd like to formally extend you the invitation to enlist with us. We share a common foe, after all. If you agree, you'd be placed under my command, which of course means following orders.
Following orders?
Correct. If you continue the reckless behavior you've displayed thus far, you'd place our lives and the lives of our citizens in jeopardy. We must act as one.
Hold on there, pal. I get that you saved me back there, and I'm grateful for that. Really. But even if Dusty was a little off his game today, me and this guy are a team. We'll be fine on our own.
Yeah, she is a more modest hero.
My interest in the military and that mysterious robot soldier vanished from our conversation.
Oh, those were robot legs! I thought it was just like steampunk pants or something.
I thought the good times would go on forever, but the life that I had worked so hard to build from scratch was beginning to fall apart on me.
Well, that can only mean good things! Xville's industrial district backed in production. New destruction takes toll. Our citizens demand government intervention. Mayor Bosley vanishes after press conference.
Yeah, I know about the trains.
Well, let's just get right to that after I collect all of these real quick. And these bigger ones as well. All right. Oh. Stuff on top of here. Yeah, maybe if we're really lucky, the next game will have more voice acting instead of just text boxes. Although knowing the Japanese, they'll probably just keep the text boxes because, you know, if people remotely enjoy something the first time, why change anything about it at all and just keep making the same game over and over again? All right. Who are you now?
Mayor Bosley kicked the bucket just when Industria needed, or just when Industria came back online, leaving the government to mess.
You're kidding. So what's going to happen now?
Normally they'd hold an emergency election, but with the way things are, it's hard to say. I hate to talk bad about the dead, but the city's really no different with or without Bosley.
Yep. Darn politicians. Well, fingers crossed. There can be exceptions, you know. Oh? Who are you sitting on the ledge over there? I think that might be another one of the gravity travelers, or whatever they're called. But...
What? Wait. You can see me, can't you?
Yeah. Why wouldn't I be able to see you? It's not like you're a ghost or anything.
Finally, I've been wandering this world for ages, thinking no one would ever see me again. Who are you? What makes you different?
I'm Kat, and I have no idea what you're talking about.
Kat, oh, it's wonderful to meet you. I thought I really was a ghost, the way everyone failed to notice me. Well, until you came along. My apologies. I'm not making any sense, am I?
Nope, none at all.
My name's Singlor. I'm a scientist. Or was, anyway. There was an accident at the lab. The energy that was released knocked my wife and I into a different space-time dimension. Apparently, I can see everyone, but no one can see me. The gravitational field that surrounds this world is so powerful that it distorts the passage of time.
What the? Hold on!
Something wrong?
Is it me, or did you just vanish for a second?
Perhaps your being able to see me is a result of our respective space-time dimensions overlapping. In which case...
He's gone.
Well, now we know why these guys are appearing at random like this. And we know that the guy's name is Singler. Hopefully I'll be able to find more of these guys throughout the game, but for now, let's board the train.
Yeah, no, it's...
Given how manga is such a part of Japanese media, you'd think they'd be able to come up with a way to, like, still make it feel like have a comic book feel and actually have dialogue.
Yeah, there's only so many characters that get displayed in the chat on my end.
That's why I have Twitch open on my computer next to me, so I can read the full messages. So don't worry. Even if it gets cut off, I should be able to know what you're... get the whole message you want. And this place looks nice. Kind of metropolitan.
Wow, this place looks packed with things to do. Oh,
Dusty is unimpressed. Gade, where are you? Oh, there you are.
How are you finding Venda Center? There's so much to do in the big city.
I love it, but what are you doing here, Gade? I thought I brought back all of the city.
You did, but I figured I'd come by and say goodbye before your big trip.
Big trip. Am I going somewhere? What do you mean by goodbye?
You'll find out soon enough. I've got some good news. I decided to move. Nowhere.
Yeah, well, given that that Japanese names in fiction like to be puns, I wouldn't be the least bit surprised. Yeah, you're doing a YouTube series of your own, Adam. How is that going?
That's great news. How far away are you going?
Well, now you've gone and hurt my feelings. I can be useful, you know. I'm a creator. What if someday you want to revisit a rift plane?
And we do want to revisit the rift planes because there are extra stuff we can do there.
Gems as far as the eye can see. Wonderful hidden powers. Mysterious advice and all that jazz. Well, you should go and prepare for your trip.
Yes, slow going. I get that.
But I'm not going on any trip. Maybe you should go and worry about your move.
Well, that's travel point.
Burn me.
Actually, pardon me again. I need to drink some water real quick.
There we go.
All right. And next objective is all the way up there. Good news about all this is that come Wednesday for the casual stream, I'll have a lot of new activities to do. Also, gonna take a while to get to the objective marker. Well, that's nice of you to offer, Jump. Alright. What's up with you, lady?
Pardon me, are you the Gravity Queen?
Huh?
Oh, yeah, I guess that would be me. I dropped something very important and... What is it? What did you drop? Or where did you drop it? It's a letter, and I dropped it right around here. It was the last letter from my boyfriend, and it's all I have left to remember him. It seems important to her. If it fell below the city, I won't be able to get it back because of the big storm down there. The storm? My father works over in Industria, and he said they got Stormshield Tower working again. I think that cleared it up. They say Nevi really did a number on the tower, but they still managed to get it up and running again.
Yeah, Dragon Ball names are all food puns.
I heard you were there, but it was the army that saved the tower. You haven't given up on us, have you? Maybe the letter truly is lost forever.
Way to guilt trip there, lady.
Well, no, it's nothing like that. You see, Dusty, he... Well, alright. You said the letter was important, right? I can't promise I'll find it, but I can look. Thank you. That's all I ask. I'll be waiting here. I won't go anywhere. I promise.
Yep. Look out below. This ought to be fun. Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised. A lot of people watched Dragon Ball as a kid. And Dragon Ball Z. Unfortunately, I never got into it when I was a youngin'. It wasn't until I found Team 4 Star and Dragon Ball Z Abridged that I actually bothered to care about it. Yep, this is the city's underbelly. This is the bottom part of that huge tower that goes off into infinity. And wow, we were going a long way down. Whoop. Grab you before I do. Yeah, I'd imagine Dragon Ball Z would be pretty influential. Alright, I'll speed up just for you, game. How about that? And crash. Every bone in her body broken. She ends up street pizza. Game over. Roll credits. When I said this was following the video game, I wasn't lying. Though I actually forgot about this part. Yeah, how far did that lady's letter fall? Yeah, because Dragon Ball itself, the original Dragon Ball is actually based loosely off of Journey to the West. Which is an old Chinese fable, I believe. Alright, now we're going down some kind of tube. Like, one of these days I really want to read that story. Because Ruby actually draws a little bit of inspiration from Journey to the West as well, with one of the characters, who is more than a little modeled after Sun Wukong, or Sun Goku in Japanese. Well, wait, that sounds like Goku's name. That's because it is. Huh? Something doesn't feel right. Uh-oh. What's all this? And now I can't even gravity shift. Oh, lovely. If you thought having a small gauge was fun, try having no gauge. Time and space behave differently within the pillar, rendering some of Cat's powers to all of her powers! Anything that isn't automatically tied to her, or that isn't directly tied to her innate physical ability, I pretty much can't do anymore. I did not want to fall down so soon. And I don't know if I can get back to this area later to recollect all these gems. Yeah, well, so does Sean R. Just having yellow hair doesn't automatically mean you're based off of someone from Dragon Ball. I most definitely done goofed. Although I am still getting a ton of precious gems out of the deal, so can't really complain too much. And dang it. I got hit by one of them mine enemies. Yeah. Ow. He is Sun Wukong, but he's more based off of Journey to the West than he is Dragon Ball. And his name is spelled S-U-N instead of S-O-N, like Goku's is. Alright. Nailed it. Nailed that jump as well. And of course, now enemies are firing at me. Gotta pay the sewer rent somehow. Oh yeah, Sun's gunchaku are amazing. Like, if they were a real thing, I would totally get them. I mean, I'm sure someone has made replicas of them, but I meant something I could, like, purchase, like, in a store or online or something. I landed on it! Come on, come on, come on, come on! Ah! There we go. I'm strangely having more frustration with this part now than I did in my other playthrough. I was actually able to get all these, like, columns of gems easy enough in that one. I don't know why I'm having so much trouble here. I'll have to look into that sometime then. Like, I can absolutely buy them from Amazon, and I miss those gems. I really gotta concentrate hard on this part. Alright, what's behind here now? And yes, I can shift again. If only I were able to do... Well, no, you guys aren't really being distracting, but having to split my attention between the game and reading the chat kind of is. So, I misjudged the distance there. So, yeah, forgive me if I don't actually respond back. Whee! See, now I can properly traverse these distances. Yep. Bon appetit, man. Enjoy your microwave pizza. Or regular pizza you just stuck in the microwave, whichever one it is. Might want to consider upgrading some of my abilities after I reach whatever the destination is. How much farther do I have to go, man? I mean, I've probably passed the letter that lady wanted me to find by now. I wouldn't be the least bit surprised if that ended up being the case. With how long this is taking, I might end up cutting the stream after I get to the... after I end this chapter. Because this is taking so long to do, so far to go. Wait, do I? I did a minute ago. And yes, I get the joke with that. Oh, dang it. No gravity for Jewcat. How are we gonna get back up? That is a very good question. Yeah, I tried to dodge, I didn't do it soon enough. Good grief. And I missed my landing. Whew. There we go. Yeah. It's 1006! I mean, like, I know that this pillar goes on for eternity, but do we actually have to travel all the way to the end of eternity here? Like, this is getting kind of ridiculous. Ow. Although, it looks like I'm almost where I need to be, judging by my marker. Yep. There's the bottom. Or at least the next stopping point. Collect all these before I head into the portal. This would be so much easier if I could actually do my gravity slide. Dooty 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 doo. Running around, not being able to gravity shift. Though I suppose if I was able to gravity shift, it would make this a bit too easy. You need some challenge. Welcome back, Adam. We reached a bottom. I don't know if it's the bottom. We're still going down. Down, 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 down. It never ends. Picked up a lot of gems too. So I will definitely be upgrading some abilities. Like, once I reach my destination. Wherever that is, ends up being. Yeah, like, why is it that the section you do the least in is one of the longest parts of the game? Answer me that. Do you guys know any good stuff?